Okay, audio is seeming to work. Oh, it's nice. Anything else that I would like to plug? I can't. I like it. That could be placed on more people. Not gonna lie, that might be better. I don't wanna put that on just because that decreases I put that on him. Yeah, dude. Freaking what? Actually look, just looking at the 4-on-4 attack. Already at max level at 29. Then again, I don't think we actually have a... I think he's about the only other actual attack person. Because defense... Attack, I guess. But elemental attack, I guess. Support, healer. At level 11. Defense, attack. Attack. Support. Magic, well, magic, and then they're practically the same. Yeah, so, depending on how long this takes, I might have to call it. It just kind of depends on how long. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to be talking to whoever.
The time has come. Make ready to assault the lair of the White Witch.
Oliver, don't worry, P. It'll work. You'll see.
Now, May, prime the cannons. Fire at will.
Anyone else think this is a bit too easy?
It is strange. Why is no one fighting back?
I'm going!
Hey! Wait! I'm coming too!
And so am I!
But... go! Wait for me!
Hold on! Don't leave the hero behind!
Is everybody ready?
You're planning to fly through that hail of cannon fire, aren't you?
Would you rather stay here?
No, of course not! Wait! Do you have room for another? Because I mean to see this to the very end!
Prince Markusan? Okay, hop on board.
Splendid!
We're ready, Tengri!
All that firepower, not a scratch on it.
Just as I thought. It's invulnerable. No matter. The primary purpose of that attack was to unite our forces behind a common cause.
Oh, really? Yes, I thought that might be the case.
You big liar! You were scared out of your wits!
Scared? Me? You're clearly hysterical!
You guys!
She's waiting for us. The White Witch.
Cassiopeia.
Yes, hold on. Okay, so I can't actually leave. Okay, that's good to see. Just confirming that I indeed can leave if I need to.
We can do this!
Oh, hey, that's maximum shit. Are you serious? I went out of my way to go farm the cat, and there's
no
cats in here.
Here goes. Ready?
I don't know if that's tier 2 or tier 3. Because if it's a tier 3, it kind of won't matter, because I don't think that's what I'm doing. Then again, they both looked good. Oh.
We did it!
Be completely honest. Oh, one was more support-oriented, and then the other was... I say support, but it looked like it was more heavily light based. Because that had Twinkle Twinkle, which
fancy your chances,
I've
do you?
Been told is the best light AoE. Or that it's... Then Then again, we might not be even able to tame any of these guys. Would make sense.
All seeing eye.
Two of the blue snakes.
Here goes.
Which I think the White Witch takes more damage versus light.
You did it!
I think I remember that. I don't remember. I don't know, I know I've fallen behind on equipment wise. Or at least trinkets, per se. I wasn't. Hello. Ooh, that guy
here
looks
goes
cool.
Nothing.
It's kind of weird to have wings on your head, but. Still looks cool. The only way this wouldn't help is if it can't go back. Oh, it's a dead end. Oh, it's above where we came in. No, there's too many of those guys. I think. Yeah, so I'm still gonna explore fully. The only way I'm not gonna do that is if time starts to be an issue. If time starts being an issue, I will try to go on my way to kick the habit of
come on, you guys!
Wanting to explore fully.
Thank you.
I still have yet to go and get chocolate bars. Then again. Are we able to make any? They're running away.
Let's do it.
Here goes.
Man, I just remembered I'm gonna be playing the character that I haven't played in like a month. And if that's bad enough, I got permission to switch up the character. Because I found it kind of boring to play. I found it almost entirely boring. Not gonna lie.
Good luck next time.
If I didn't get permission, I would have continued it, but. It was just something. I wanted to make sure I was enjoying the campaign. It's D&D, if you're wondering. So yeah, just to make sure that I was enjoying, I just kind of went in with the earnest. And I got permission. I think the only other stat I care about on you is evasion. Gonna be difficult for me to actually remember to pull them out. Then again, I'm only I'm not gonna lie, I haven't because I wanted the Upsy Daisy, I think. The reviving trick. Are you able to actually just take us out? We can. Okay. No, there was the post I saw said something to the effect of, yeah, you can leave as long as you make sure to remember to leave one MP. Which, yeah, the spell does that, but how they worded it made me think that we weren't able to leave unless we had the MP.
Here goes nothing!
Here goes!
We're just able to leave. Yeah, but,
it's a gift.
I made a Tempest Nomain cleric, and I'm not gonna lie, clerics don't really have much going for them, I guess.
Here we go.
In simplest terms, I just found out that I don't like playing pure clerics. Or at least not Tempest Domain cleric, at least. Maybe higher level. Or maybe it's straight up just, I went in with the mindset. I wanted a blue dragonborn. That was all about light and thunder. So, Tempest Domain cleric, and then you go in and you're like, oh yeah, I wonder what all lightning and thunder things I can do, and then it legit kind it, you get all of them just by being a Tempest Domain cleric. Like, unless you're going to go out of your way.
Yeah.
Let's go.
And the other problem is I didn't have many of the books. So I got cautious cauldron of everything, and I mixed the names up completely. Cautious cauldron of everything and Xanathar's Guide deck. I got both of those books. And I picked up, I think I picked one of the books because I wanted Hexblade and Artificer. I think those are two different books, so. But I picked up the first book because I wanted Hexblade. Because I went in with the mindset of I wanted to make what was it? A paladin.
Fancy your chances, do you?
I went with Oath of Engine. It fit the theme better. Generally use much of Oath of Vengeance. And then I did Hexblade. So I could benefit from only having the two stats that care about charisma. Then being a Hexblade, I went in with the, go in and, make it to where I use my charisma for my pack roll. I should not let Oliver be controlled by AIs. That is too big of a spell for these guys. Had fun with the character.
There goes nothing.
We broke the campaign that we were in. So because that character was, we went in with he called it a siege knight, and the whole thing was you go in and we will, everyone will, multiple parties running the same thing, and then at the end all the parties come together and fight the final boss. Not exactly how it turned out, but pretty much how it was. So our final encounter was a green dragon. Don't know the age, but we were level 10? Level 11? I think it was level 10. We broke our encounters. He made special encounters for each group. We had whole bunch of puzzles based off of board games. We completed them all. And then ended up going, mini boss was a halfling that the description for him, he throws cards at you and he can use, I think it was magic missile at level 1 at will. And the description our DM got for him was he runs away from the party while throwing cards at you. That was our entire mini boss. Too bad he had the combo of hold person on him and moonbeam placed on him. On the first turn.
We did it.
Yeah, we cheese that. Next room. To spice things up, we had a puzzle of put the armor on the mannequins. They're all animated armors, and you're supposed to fight whatever mannequin that you put whatever armor on. Like if you put the full set of armor on the mannequin, you end up fighting. So, as a joke, before we knew that they were animated, I was like, yeah, I put on the biggest, heaviest set of armor. It's actually, the DM, made, the biggest one, forget the exact name of it. Not an actual item, I believe. First item. I forget what it's called. Oh. legendary arm, animated arm.
Oh, I forget what it's called.
So the thing with the armor is, you put it on, you now don't have control over your body, and fun. So he proceeded to have me do a dispel curse, dispel magic. So I was going to break free of it.
We can do this.
I'll look it up after this fight. It has animated. I'm looking it up right now. This one. Shroud's animated armor. Yes. Shroud. Is that the one? Yes, that is. Yeah, Shroud's animated armor. So he was like, yeah, you, to spice things up, it's a one-shot. He brought back a mechanic from older D&D. I think he called it, Battle of Wills or something. And so he was like, yeah, so, you dominate the armor. It's all yours. And he was like, yeah, you get all the benefits of the armor and none of the negatives. Funny enough, one of the big things that the armor, because he said all the positives, none of the negatives. So I got immunity to poison. We were fighting a green dragon.
We can do this.
Here goes.
And yeah. And so yeah. But the dragon found out quickly that I was immune to his poison, so started making me skydive. 200 feet at a time. Yeah, I ended up surviving that twice.
It's my turn.
What can I say? It's a.
It was painful. Rise and shine. It gets rid of sleep. If I'm not mistaken. Oh, okay. Oops. Expecting one of you guys to wake up.
Here we go!
Yeah, but
Here we go! Ready?
Yeah, I ended up changing, making my, character a, storm sword. Same. It doesn't change much, like, changes a lot about the character. But not really. He still has his first two levels of storm, Tempest Domain. He's just... Everything else... has gone into, it's like level 7, so level 2 and level 5. Makes me wonder if we can do anything with robots. I think when I looked it up, I don't think I looked it up. Come on.
Here goes nothing.
Here goes.
I think I meant to look it up and just never got around to it. Yeah, I feel like with how I play with this guy, I should have picked the red guy, the red one, the attack-oriented one. Is that the perfect path? Hope not. I think it would be on the opposite side of the room. Okay, it's not. That's... Oh. Increase nonetheless, I guess.
fancy your chances, do you?
Here goes!
What are you? I don't think I've seen one of you. Look cool.
Here we go!
Here goes!
Ready?
It's a gift.
I'm not gonna lie, I've kind of completely forgotten about the green chests.
Here goes!
Let me put your powers to the test. Show me the extent of your power.
Okay, don't need to worry about that one. Well, it's not AoE. Okay, don't need to worry about that one.
Here goes! Let's go!
His, what elements do you like and dislike changes depending on color? What element do you use? Right now you're doing kinda is like his least scary and warm as of right now, I guess. Oh, that's yours. Trying to figure out when we got to pick that up. It's just overall better. I'm going to quickly look up some. I want to know how much longer we have in the dungeon. Okay. Ivory Tower. IGN, you don't help. Thank you. What? Hold on, what? Under the tab, what level should I be for the Ivory Tower? If your casters are level 85, preferably greater. Okay. Hold on. I'm gonna be looking up a video. I'm trying to look it up, but I'm not finding anything. I don't feel like we have much left. Yeah, dude, probably not. What time is it? 3:08. I should be good. Just trying to figure out if I have enough time or not. The only problem is that the level I just saw is recommended.
Watch this!
But that also did say, yeah, if you're at this level, you should just walk over and find the final boss. So I don't know if that's actual level I should be. Or just if you want to be safe, just from what the sound of it, that's what it sounds like. Sir, you gave yourself up.
Here goes nothing.
Here goes.
I have roughly an hour and 30 minutes, so
come on.
I don't think I need to cut out my exploration for the max. And either way, after seeing that recommended level, has made me more wanting to fight. I guess too bad I didn't pick up the the extra You're like the worst one to grab. You just give yourself a ball. It's an attack buff on a person that already does massive damage. So, could be worse. Could be on, I don't know, a tank.
We can do this!
Here goes!
But yeah, the worst that's gonna happen is that I'm gonna get the final boss and, I don't know, be too low of a level to actually be able to actually reasonably fight. Or I'm going to get to the boss door and be like, hey yo, I need to go. If it happens, it happens. I would rather it not happen, but if it happens, it happens. It's kind of whatever. I then can just be a... That's a big guy. I can then just be like, yeah, next week we'll finish the game, and I guess see what appears after the game as well. Do that for an hour, or who knows, fight the boss for an hour. Or who knows, maybe I'm just not gonna be high enough level and I'm just gonna have to sit there and follow. I believe my party should do good. She's apparently resistant to physical, which makes me question kind of everything. Because technically,
we can do this.
Physical is if you just don't have the element, right? I think it combines the two. The only one that kinda won't do good is our Griffin. But at the same time, no. Then again, it's that resistant, not immune. So. So kind of wanted to. not gonna lie, I couldn't tell which direction this is from. I don't know. I've enjoyed the game. I don't feel like I would play a second playthrough of the game. But I can do that whenever. Because I purchased the game just in case if the game came off of Game Pass. And I don't believe it has. Then again, I haven't. I wouldn't know because I own the game now. Dude, they're doing a my combo on. Legit just picked the worst. Good job, Oliver. Anything, just... No, I should save that. Save the full stuff for final boss. I've gone an Oopsie Daisy here. I'm not gonna lie, I'm just being cautious based off of what what skill I already cared about him for. Come on. I'm not gonna lie, I like the look of the other one of this. Oh, third level of this. Of that guy. But I the Upsidaisy is something that you can't particularly overlook. Because Oliver doesn't get a revive spell. He doesn't. Which kind of makes sense. If Oliver can do everything, then there's not really a need to do to get a whole bunch of the other stuff. Probably what they were thinking.
Watch this.
Which, fair point. But also, kind of, Then again, I guess he's not technically a white mage. I don't know if that's a thing in the universe. Or just wizards. Or most likely making it, depending on, maybe they just couldn't find a place to give it to you. That would also make sense. As soon as you get that, you now don't need the item. Well, you still would want them, just in case, if you ran out of MP or something. But,
yeah. Here goes nothing!
Here goes!
Still roughly hours before I need to start getting ready. Kind of the benefit of going somewhere local. And when I say local, it's like 10 minutes at most by car. I'm going to be right back. Hold on. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. So that one's alive. Doesn't look like you can tell by just looking. They don't move.
Fancy your chances, do you?
Here goes!
It's twinkle, twinkle. Dude, this guy attacks so infrequently. Like, he's cool. But then you try to attack with him, and it's like, oh yeah, I wasted my entire attack save not attacking. That one's alive. Okay.
Stay calm now. Elephant,
swing, partner.
Leave it to me.
Man, the Griffin's gonna be kind of useless in boss fight. Because that's a physical attack. I guess it all depends on how much resist it is. Yeah, you're alive. Dude, I don't know how much more we have.
We're under attack! Leave it to me.
Here goes. But why? Why? Why are you acting? Ooh. Okay.
Stay calm now!
Esther!
I'll give it my all!
Okay, what I might do, I might get to the next save point and, teleport out.
Come on, you guys!
And then call it there. Depends on how far it is.
Thank you.
Fancy your chances, do you?
Barbie!
Yeah, we have enough time. We still have hours. And we might not even be able to finish the game right now.
Cheevers.
You are late, Oliver.
So you're...
Behold the overseers of the world's fate. The Zodiacs. So you shared a soul with the Dark Djinn. Know then that this world made him what he was. His despair was born of its rank imperfection. I gave him the chance to bring this world to an end. He failed. But I shall not. And yet you would have us believe that this is a world worth saving. I should very much like to hear you argue that case. Come. Tell us what the world is worth.
Come, boy. Let us hear what you have to say.
Oliver!
It's okay, P. It's all gonna be okay. This world is full of people doing their best to live their lives. It's their world, and I won't let you destroy it.
Those are bold words for a brat like you to utter.
This is the child the prophecies speak of. That Gallus would betray us for one of souls.
We are the Council. Our decisions determine the fate of the world.
You're wrong. You're alone, Cassiopeia. You always have been.
They're gone. Are you all right?
Huh? What just happened?
It was something Gallus said. He said she was locked inside her own world.
You mean to say that entire council was a figment of her imagination?
Her magic was so strong, it turned her thoughts into reality.
Wait, hold on a second. Then what made the White Witch disappear?
Was she an illusion, too?
No. The White Witch is real. And she's in there.
Time to go save again. Then again, I can skip that. It's at least better than yesterday's luxury. But it's like games where you can't save outside of bosses. You have to make a long trek back over just to pre-fight it. It's even worse when they add a handicap onto you on top of that. It's like, oh, okay.
This is Her Radiance's inner sanctum. Did you not hear me? Be gone from here!
Apis. That is enough, as you have no doubt deduced. Apis was but another phantom created by my memory. Yes, another illusion. How long has it been, P? How long since?
Cassiopeia! Why? Why do you have to destroy the world?
Because it is imperfect. Imperfect like the human heart. Long ago, my own was consumed by the blackest despair. But then I discovered something on the furthest shores of solitude. I found true strength. Strength enough to remake the world.
But you didn't have to flipping go and use it, did you?
He's right. You're not the only person in the world. The world might not be exactly how you want it. But that's no reason to just get rid of everyone. You can't do that. It's wrong.
It's wrong! It's wrong!
Silence!
Ah!
The world is mine to remake as I see fit. And none shall defy my will, weak-hearted humans. I condemn you to suffer forever! The savior of this doomed world must die!
I don't think using, you know, dark on the person that's saying that she's been already engulfed by dark. It'd be funny if it was light. Okay. Use a Moonstar because it doesn't matter. I also know physical is this. Dude, they were doing like one damage. I don't want to get hit by that. Oh wow, you're actually gonna... Oh wow. It's It's been forever since he used it. I'm going to guess since he's using that, it actually affects her?
No.
Why are you using it? Isn't that like a multi-save card? I don't know what that was. Well, not weak, because Griffin just did, ...400-ish, again.
Here goes!
Why does this seem easier than the first phase? Kind of the only hard thing about second phase is, because you don't get a whole bunch of the, drops because of, blocking. Because there aren't very many, skills that I not really allow, but easy to block. That doesn't seem Then again, I haven't gotten a lot. I know they got a lot. So have all my items if I need it.
No! Why? This world is imperfect. It must be destroyed so that a new one may begin.
No! You can't just tear it up and start over. It may not be perfect, but nothing is. So you make the best of what you've got. When things go wrong, you have to try and make them right. And you have to keep on trying, no matter how hard it gets. That's what life is all about.
Life?
Even when you're all alone, you can't give up. Sooner or later, someone's sure to come along. I met P, didn't I? And she... Well, she's a part of you.
Mm-hmm. And I met Oliver. Oliver, you're my friend.
No, P. Life's never perfect. It's always changing. Meetings, farewells, happy times, sad times. You take things as they come. And you keep on going. That's just how it is.
You're so kind, Oliver. But Oliver, don't be angry with Cassiopeia. She was so sad. She didn't know what to do. That's why I was born. But now you've made her better, and that means I don't have to look after her anymore.
Huh?
Oliver, I have to go now. Bye-bye. Thank you. Thank you for everything, Oliver.
This must be...
the real Cassiopeia.
Pleased to make your acquaintance. I am Queen Cassiopeia, as I was long ago. I will be forever in your debt. You have restored me to my true self. I heard your words, and now I can begin to live again. Thank you, Oliver.
What's going on?
We are the Zodiacs, the council that decides the fate of the world.
The Zodiacs? But didn't you just imagine them?
No, this has nothing to do with me. Can they have become real?
That is correct. We have slipped the rings of your magic.
Ready, Cheek? Get back in her head, you rotters!
Is this a declaration of independence?
This is all my fault. Run from here!
No way! We're staying right here. You don't have to do this alone. We can defeat the Zodiacs together.
And it's just a white flare on the field. I'm going to assume they're going to respawn eventually, just because that makes sense.
Let's go!
I shouldn't be stingy. It's not like I'm going to be using them much after the game. I might check out what's after. If anything shows up after the game. I think there does, but I don't think I'm going to be doing any of that. Oh, more just because I have time. Oh. She revived. I can hear the name all day, and I'd still probably would say it wrong. Oh, that does not fit. Find it funny of the technique of get up into someone's face and just teleport away. Oh, no. That's a poor time. Yeah. dude, if you want to just keep using it, that and whatever the move is, piercing gaze. It doesn't really do much. Well, it does a lot. But at the same time, it doesn't really matter. Just don't get hit. Use a spell. Like, I'm doing less damage, yeah. Wrong as I'm not dead. Ooh, the griffin!
Thanks to you, I feel the urge to live again stirring in my heart. You have given me hope, the strength to overcome sadness.
It's time for a fresh start, Your Majesty.
She's not wrong. Give the world a try and keep your chin up, all right?
Yes, and let the past stay in the past.
Too right. That's what her old man would have wanted, innit?
Indeed. But first, I must make amends to the people of this world for all that I have done.
Of course, but take things one step at a time.
I will. And my first step shall be flowers.
Flowers?
Yes, I shall fill this palace with their beauty. I want to see smiling faces. I want to make everyone happy just as they once were. This world shall bloom.
You can do it, Your Majesty. I just know you can.
And I want you to see it. To see the world you saved.
Sorry, I'm going home. I missed, like, a month of school. I think I've been kicked out. I don't know. I've been here the entire time. I'm not gonna lie, kind of a... How do I put it? Disappointing ending? No. Lackluster? Maybe. It felt like there wasn't really that much of an ending. It just kind of ended. There's probably going to be self-aftercredits, so. I don't know why I'm talking. It's going to be muted. I believe this song is muted. Oh. Auto-muted.
My, you are an early bird.
Morning, Miss Layla.
It's such a help having you around, dear.
I love my job.
So you take this piston and you connect it here. All right. I'm gonna crack it this time. You see if I don't.
Mom, I'm gonna get on with my life. And I know you'll always be watching over me.
Kinda made it better. Nyx. Okay. Yeah. Resurrection. I can now make a complete save. A range of post-completion features will be available. Hold on, what's that? I don't know. I haven't paid enough attention to it. Oh. Guessing enough tasks to get all of the I don't think I'm gonna be doing it.
Oh, but
just kind of wondering. There's a quest. Oh. He's back. Rusty looking door. In-game dungeon, I guess. The only thing I probably go check is a robot. It's just something I wanted to check out. It's been there the entire time. Bounties? Evil Eye. Angel Wings? I don't know. I would love to say, I reply if, say if you want me to do in-game stuff. But that's kind of doesn't work. Because of the fact that, by the time I would be able to see it, and people get this far, I would already be, doing next week's. Right, so, it's in the book, but we don't have it? Question mark? I don't know. I guess it is. They are spells. Oh, hey, golden dragon. You serious?
Here we go.
Serious. Oh yeah, gold guys now appear. I don't know. I have a week to decide if I plan on continuing or not. I'm probably going to say right now, I might look up to see if there's anything, interesting post-game. I think the only thing would be, whatever, that guy's quest was. Save. That forest, that forge. Directly south. You also didn't say how far south, I guess. Also, misread. So far, it's about the only thing that caught my eye, because I believe behind the door is probably a I'm just going to say super dungeon, because that's kind of what it is, what it would be if it was in Final Fantasy. Beelined, went for the troll in the countryside and ended up in the forest. That's very deep. Beelined south from town. Deeper and ended up in a rather dark. Went directly south. No. I'm not sure. Be further. So, direct line. Thank you. game. And it's not directly south, but... say directly south, I would assume you would mean directly south, not, you know. Okay, that's piqued my interest. Yeah, why not? I'm gonna do one just to see what's going on after. But either way, I need to go. I need to start getting ready. Then again, I say that as I only will take not even 5 minutes. Forbidden spell. Okay. What was the other spell? Also, we don't have that. Oh yeah, it was it's piqued my interest. We're going to do one, and if that keeps my interest, we're going to do a second one. So forth. Most likely going in and doing all of the bounties and side quests first. At least the ones that sound interesting, I guess. Because you only need enough for those two. Okay. We're going to call it here, though. I need to go. Save once more, just to be sure. And then, that's going to be all for today. We're going to do one post-game. And if I'm still enjoying it after that, we'll do a second one, so forth, until we, get done with all the, bounties and quests, or I get bored and decide to go to the next game.